This story was actually quite astonishing to me, and something that said, wow, we've come a far way in science. We really can, you know, reproduce, we really can make new organs, and science can continue to develop and discover new things, and this is a story that talks about that. A Turkish woman had her womb, who had a womb transplant, is now definitely 100% pregnant. The first woman to have successfully, who had a successful womb transplant from a dead donor, is pregnant, a hospital in southern Turkey says. The 22-year-old was born without a uterus and received in vitro fertilization after her transplant in August 2011. Early test results are consistent with pregnancy. The patient is in good health at the moment, and they're going to continue to update on the situation. We will continue telling you about this pregnancy and how it moves forward. And if this can really happen, right, if women who are born without uteruses or women that are born hermaphrodites who want to be a woman, if they can really truly get a uterus and then get in vitro and have the miracle of childbirth happen to them, this is how science can change lives, and science can strengthen families, and science can do more than just, you know, this, not just this evil thing that people want to make it out to be. We can give people back their, we can give their people their lives back, and beyond giving their lives back, we can give them the ability to create life. Isn't that just like amazing? Absolutely amazing.